Morning, guys. I'm just going to show you an improved version of the blood knot. So again, hook, line, pass the line through the eye of the hook. We're going to do our normal six turns up the line. We're going to pass that through the bottom. And then what we're going to do is we're going to pass that back through the top. And then pull that down nice and tight. Just trim off the tag end. And there's another way of doing an improved blood knot.